Hello friends, let's solve another math expression. 4 plus 2 multiplied by 3 minus 10 divided by 5 equals to what? Option A 16, option B 8 upon 5, option C 6, option D minus 8 upon 5. Comment your answer. Let's solve this. So first of all, we have to solve this bracket part. 4 plus 2 is 6 multiply by 3 minus 10 divided by 5. So we can write here 6 multiplied by 3 minus 10 divided by 5 is 2, and 6 multiplied by 3 is 18 minus 2 is equals to 16. So 16 is our correct answer. Option A will be the correct answer.